This is what my train looked like going to Sydney Central. It's actually going to leave in a second. This is what the platform looks like. They use the same set of services for the subway as they do regional trains. And the actual train station sits out, as you're going to see here in a second, right out in the middle of central Sydney. And this, as you can see through the trees, is Customs House. This is on the, just to the right of this ornate building, is actually the harbor, Sydney Harbor. And so if we look down in this direction, you can sort of see the road that I'm going to take that actually leads down to the harbor. You can see the buses. I'm going to take advantage of those as well. Anyway, more later.